Hey, once again I find myself at the Gateway, and this is Food Trucks at the Fountain. Today is a Friday, and one of the trucks that happened to be here is Black's Sliders. And this is a place that I saw once before when I was here last time reviewing the Brazil food truck, Made in Brazil food truck. And the line was too long, so I skipped it. I shouldn't have, because this one's better. Black's Sliders provides what you would imagine, burgers or, you know, chicken sliders, pulled pork. They have a few different options of sliders, and then several different kinds of fries. So I did the two sliders and fries for $11. So you're right around, you know, $10-$11 is your price point. I have your choice of plain fries, you know, just normal French fries with sea salt. You can do a Parmesan and herbs, or I think the other one was a Cajun fries. Yep, Cajun fries. So I did just normal fries with sea salt, and they were excellent. Kind of more of a shoestring type fry, fairly crispy, and the sea salt was great. Added, you know, perfect flavor, a little bit crunchy sometimes on the salt, but that's what you give with sea salt. I loved the beef burger as well, just kind of their normal cheeseburger with caramelized onions, and I thought it was excellent. The sear on the burger was really good. That was my hand going. The sear on the burger was really good. Really flavorful and fresh meat. I wasn't a huge fan of the chicken one that they recommended. It was kind of a breaded and fried chicken. The cut of chicken was good. I mean, it was like a dark meat, so it was flavorful. It was a little bit chewy and stringy for my liking, so that was probably the low point of the meal, if there was one, but it was delicious. I came away from that experience full, satisfied, not ill. Things were fresh, and there's a reason that there was a long line here. They've had this food truck for about 3 years. They've only been doing this Gateway at the Fountain, or, you know, food trucks at the Fountain here at the Gateway for a couple of months, but they're having good success with it. So if you see Black Sliders around, give them a try. Tell them Mark Reviews sent you. All right, that'll do it for this Mark Reviews Places for Black Sliders Food Truck. Subscribe to this channel by clicking on this other food truck I didn't try. And over here, check out some of the other reviews that I've done and let me know what you think. I'm a fan of sliders. I've only had them a couple of times, but they did them really well at this food truck, so check it out. Thanks.